Hi, I'm Paul Dummett, Newcastle United, and you're watching Mariners TV.
So Gary, was that a bit of a statement today?
Most definitely, Dan. I mean, we've played a team that was 12 games unbeaten, only lost once or two in this season. We knew it would be a tough game, obviously first versus third, and it was, but I think we've won comfortably in the end.
The performance there was one of the best of the season, would you say?
Most definitely. I think that, you know, from 1 to 11, the lads have really put in a good shift. But we've played some great football throughout, controlled the game for long periods in the midfield. And, you know, another day, we could have come out 4 or 5 points, really.
That first goal felt like it was coming at that time, didn't it, when we got the penalty?
Yeah, we had a lot of pressure without sort of creating loads. But Martin Coleman, who was terrific all 90 minutes, worked really hard to close down and then won the penalty forward.
Then the second goal, got on the end of a good move there, Martin, didn't he? A really cool finish, really.
Yeah, he did. That was a great build-up play, but to be fair, we played some really good stuff second half without the finishing touch. But overall, it was a great team performance. There was some good top individual performance. I thought Robbie Briggs was outstanding today, Martin Coleman. But it was a team performance that got with a win.
How important do you think those 3 points could be at the end of the season to get more ahead of them?
Well, massive, you know, because we see the lads before the game, there's no one sort of slipping up in that top 4 or 5. It was going to be a big 3 points today. We knew Team North had to come and beat us. It was a top performance from the lads.
Technically, are they one of the better sides that you'll face this season, do you think?
Most definitely. You know, they're one of the best footballing teams in the league. And we were aware of that. We changed our team. You know, we changed personnel today. We made some big decisions as a management team because of the way Team North play. But I think that worked today and the lads didn't let me down.
You'll see some tough decisions there, like some Pop been coming in, Carson at the back there as well. What are you sort of thinking behind that? Was it just about the opponents?
Yeah, well, you know, we know how Team North play, we've watched them, and you know, we've got a lot of strength and depth in our team. And we've seen the lads all season, we're going to be sharing performances out. But we picked the team to beat Team Northumbria today, and we were proved right. And the lads did what was asked of them to get with the 3 points.
5 wins in a row now, we're starting to get a bit of a roll going again, aren't we?
Well, it's important that we build up momentum again. You know, we say after our last run finished, that if we could build another 10-plus run unbeaten, it would go a long way in seeing us promotion and hopefully winning the championship.
And Billingham St. Dorian Wednesday, is that a chance to sort of put things right from a couple of weeks ago?
We were very disappointed when we didn't come away from Billingham St. Dorian with the 3 points. We just didn't do enough on the day, and they hit with a sucker punch in the last, well, added time. So yeah, we'll be going down there full of confidence and obviously trying to win the game.